In this video, I'll show you how to access your Samba media server directly from your smart TV so you can enjoy your movies, music, and files right from your couch without extra devices or complicated apps. Before we begin, you'll need a smart TV connected to your home network and your Samba server properly set up. If you've missed that, I'll leave the link to the setup video in the description. Let's begin. Head over to the App Store on your smart TV and search for an app called File Manager. As at the time of recording, this is how the icon looks like, and then you can begin the installation. When the application opens, you'll see the main storage of your smart TV, and we have another option called Remote. We head over to the Remote option and select SMB as part of the list. Then you will need to provide the details for your media server, that's the IP address, the username, and the password. With that all set, choose OK. If the details you provided were right, you should see the media content of your home server. In order to be sure that everything works fine, we are going to search for a file on the media server and move that file from the media server onto the smart TV. The file will test with is Tyler Perry's House of Pain, but just in case you are wondering how to get the list of options that you have at the bottom there, press and hold the enter button on your remote for about 3 seconds and then the options should show. With the file options we have, we select move, head over to the main storage and paste. The file has been transferred successfully and we can try streaming it. With this working fine, there's another way of accessing media content, and that one just allows you to be able to stream the content that you have on the media server without moving the data onto your main storage. Make sure you have VLC Media Player installed from the App Store. Move to the Browsing tab and select Local Network. Within the Local Network section, you should see the media server there. Provide the necessary details and you'll be able to access the data that's there. Your smart TV is now connected to your media server and you can stream directly from your server to your TV with no extra hardware needed. If you want to see this app on Android, I've already covered that in a separate video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more home tech setups like this.